Now, Mother, what's the matter?
Hamlet, thou hast thy father much offended.
Mother, you have my father much offended.
Oh, come, come. You answer with an idle tongue.
Go, go. You question with a wicked tongue.
Why, how now, Hamlet?
What's the matter now?
Have you forgot me?
No, by the rood, not so. You are the queen, your husband's brother's wife, and would it were not so, you are my mother.
Nay, then, I'll set those to you that can speak.
Come. Come and sit you down. You shall not budge. You go not till I set you up a glass, where you may see the inmost part of you.
What will thou do? They would not murder me. Help!
Help! Help!
How now, a rat?
Dead for a ducat! Dead!
Why are you all just so done?
Nay, I know not. Is it the king?
And bloody deed is this.
A bloody deed almost as bad, good mother, as kill a king and marry with his brother.
As kill a king?
Aye, lady, it was my word.
Oh, wretched, rash, intruding fool, farewell. I took thee for thy better. Take thy fortune. Thou find'st me too busy as some danger.
Leave wringing of your hands. Please, sit you down and let me wring your heart, for so I shall, if it be made of penetrable stuff.
What have I done that thou darest wag thy tongue in noise so rude against me?
Such an act that blurs the grace and blush of modesty, calls virtue hypocrite, makes marriage vows as false as dicer's oaths.
I mean, what act?
Look here upon this picture and on this. The counterfeit presentment of two brothers. See what a grace was seated on this brow. A combination and a form, indeed, where every god did seem to set his seal, to give the world assurance of a man. This was your husband.
Look you now what follows. Here is your husband, like a mildewed ear, blasting his wholesome brother. Have you eyes? Could you on this fair mountain leave to feed and batten on this moor? Have you eyes? You cannot call it love, for at your age the heyday and the blood is tame, it's humble, and waits upon the judgment. And what judgment would step from this to this? Eyes without feeling, feeling without sight. Oh, shame, where is thy blood?
Speak no more. Thou turnst my eyes into my very soul. And there I see such black and grained spots as will not leave their chambers.
Nay, but to live in the rank sweat of an ensemined bed, stewed in corruption, honeying, making love over the nasty sty.
Oh, speak to me no more. These words like daggers entered my ear. No more, sweet Hamlet. No.
A murderer and a villain.
No.
A cutpurse of the empire and the rule. A king of shreds and patches.
Ha ha ha.